there are moments that I look at him, this kid that I raised, who I thought I knew inside and out, and I wonder who he is. He's been doing all sorts of drugs, but he's addicted to crystal meth. Just be careful.
It's just a little pot. I remember just partying a little. It's just, you know, it's just once in a while. Mm-hmm. You deserve to party a little now. It takes the edge off of stupid all-day reality. No matter how much meth I fucked up and it was a mistake, but, or whatever else I can find to shoot up into my body.
You think that you have this under control.
Mm-hmm. It's never enough.
It was a one-time mistake, all right? I learned my lesson. I don't want to go through this shit again, all right?
I'm sorry, Dad.
Who are you, Nick?
This is me, Dad. Here, this is who I am. I feel horrible about myself. You don't like what you see? I think I always liked it.
What?
Anything.
And you've been doing all of that for what, years?
A couple years, yeah. I'm an alcoholic and an addict.
It's not you, Nick. It is the drugs talking.
What does it even fucking mean?
Psychological terror. It's what addicts do.
What the fuck are you doing right now, huh?
He needs treatment, and fast. There's still a lot of drugs in his system. And worst of all, he's in denial.
What is this? What are you doing, huh? I want it to go like this.
Are you using again?
Am I using again? No.
Are you high right now?
What the f- No. When I tried it, I felt.
Are you high right now?
No.
You're not using right now? Are you using?
No, Dad, I'm not fucking high right now. I felt better than I ever had, so I just kept on doing it. Dad, I'm really sorry about everything.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Dad, it's me.
I'm doing for you.
Yeah.
Or just let us help you.
I don't want your fucking help. Don't you understand that? No, you don't. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is wrong with you then, huh? What the hell is wrong with you people? No, you fucking suffocate me. You fucking suffocate me.
Whoa, it's us? We're the problem? No! You know what? You're the one who's doing it! And you're the only one who can stop it! Fucking solve it!
You just don't know what to do.
Please don't do this, Mom.
Please don't make me dead. I know I did wrong.
I want them to be proud of me.
I wish that I could help you, but I can't do that. I can't.
Oh, please help me, Dad.
No, Dad, I just need a little bit of help. Please help me, I want to come home.
I love you.
No.
And I hope that you get your life together.